everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I recently did an Insta post and the most frequently asked question was why you should use a hair serum. So introducing Livon Serum 101, where I would be decoding everything you need to know about hair serums. So let's get started. So just like your skin dries up in the AC and you need to hydrate it, what you guys don't know is that the same goes for your hair. The cold and dry air from the AC actually sucks out the moisture from the hair, making it really dry. So just like your skin, your hair needs hydration as well. So you guys keep asking me, how does my hair look so shiny? I use a hair serum every time I wash my hair. So basically, a hair serum coats the cuticle of your hair, making it reflect more light, in turn making your hair look shiny and glossy. So a serum is actually great at preventing your hair from getting tangled by moisturizing and nourishing your hair. So I'm sure you guys know when you shampoo your hair, it gets all tangled. So what you can do is apply a little bit of serum from your mid-lengths and ends, and this way your comb will glide through your hair a lot easier and better, preventing any sort of breakage. So guys, we do multiple things through the year to make our hair look manageable and presentable. In the summer, our hair gets really dull and dry because of the UV rays. In the monsoon, our hair gets really frizzy because of the humidity. And in the winter, our hair gets really dry because of the cold air. So I have a one-stop solution for you guys. A hair serum actually helps in coating your cuticles, preventing it from any sort of environmental damage and UV rays. In the monsoon, it actually balances the moisture level in your hair, preventing any sort of frizz. In the winter, it hydrates and moisturizes your hair, making your hair look consistent throughout the year. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This was our first video on Livon Serum 101. Subscribe to my channel and also subscribe to Livon Serum's YouTube channel because we'll be dropping a lot more content for you guys. I'm going to see you guys very soon. Bye!